Welcome back to episode 5 of Doom. Against Samuel Hayden's wishes, you stopped the production of Argent Energy and delayed the Hell Portal from opening. Still determined to bring the armies of Hell to this dimension, Olivia Pierce has taken an accumulator to the top of the Argent Tower and plans to use it to open a trans-dimensional rift, blowing open a portal into their world. This cannot happen. You must kill Olivia Pierce. Argent Tower, let's do this. This is gonna run a little crazier than we expected.
The tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged, but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
All right, let's move. We got some real partying to do here. Excuse you, Rocket Boy. Revenant. Revenants are UAC military operatives that have been methodically transformed into demonic combatants through cybernetic augmentation and repeated Lazarus wave exposure. The transformation begins by attaching a multiple launch rocket battery, MLRB, onto each shoulder of the patient, coupled to an Argent-charged neural biochip implanted at the base of the cerebral cortex. The MLRB allows the Revenant to both attack its target with multiple conventional rockets and also to fire mobility boosters located under each MLRB. But why did you make them? Why do you do these things? Okay, we gotta defeat all these bad boys first before we can get that rune challenge. That's cool. You just gotta know. Hey, three enemies at once. Never mind. I tried. I honest to God did try. Anyone else?
Lockdown disengaged.
Didn't think so. Alright, let's go get that thingy. That cool thingy for cool guys. We'll grab that in a second. We gotta do the cool rune challenge first. Being a cool guy, it is essential that I do rune challenges. Nope, not up there. Not up there. How do I get up there? Do I need the rocket boots to get up there? I'd like to not. I'd like to just, you know, haul myself up there. I can't seem to figure out how to get up there. Maybe I had to shoot them all from up there to get the rune challenge. That would be rude. Give me these rocket boots.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Okay, Delta V jump boots. First developed by the Phobos Outpost to facilitate extremely fast navigation, EFN, through microgravity, Delta V jump boots, Delta 5, are now used at all cargo stations, transport hubs, and maintenance depots to facilitate agile traversal with speed and ease. With the exponential growth of UAC production at the Argent facility, it became necessary to find an alternative to the overworked and overloaded ferry drones. When worn, Delta V jump boots detect myoelectric signals in the legs so that when the user begins to jump, a short burst of Argent energy is forced through a booster nozzle on the soles of the boots, and a fully assisted jump is performed. With enough angular momentum, a second jump can sometimes be performed. Vast distances can be quickly covered when used correctly, and caution should be exercised when performing EFN maneuvers around vertical drops or overhead obstacles. Argent Energy Tower. As a Tier 2 advocate, you have already proven yourself dedicated to the UAC's mission. The Argent Tower is a monument to that dedication. It is the center of our universe. It is our triumphal arc. It is the gate that marks the path to our future. As such, it must be cared for with reverence and devotion, as if it were your own child. It is up to you, Tier 2 advocate, to make sure that our altar to the future functions perfectly at all times. Whether your job is to clean the energy filters, or calculate the plasmatic isotope mix, or just to oil the hinges on the blast doors, approach your work as a professional, as a follower, and as a hero to the cause of science. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters. And remember, from within it flows the power, and the power must always flow. You've been warned. Double jump. When airborne, press X to trigger a mid-air jump. You'll be able to move forward or higher depending on your timing. Cool. Alright, anything else cool back here? A little bit of ammo. A little bit of health. A bit of health on the side. Alright. Now! You're not open? Alright, well what if I were to... No. Alright, well what if I were to... No. Alright. Hang on, is that even open? No. I was being stupid. Hey, how do I get up there? That's how. Alright, what do we got this time? Use a super shotgun to eliminate 30 unwilling before the timer expires. Ammo boost. Increases the value of ammo dropped from the demons and items. Cool. Let's do our next rune mission. Ah, loading screens. Just love them, don't you think? What's on my mind that I can talk about? Switch came out recently. Way too expensive to get for one game at the moment. Plus, I just don't have it in me to play Zelda while I've got so many other games to play. Zelda's a big time commitment, I think. Alright, let's kill some unwilling. Alright, where's the rest of them? Need more. Where are the rest? Come on. Let's try that again. This is dumb because not being able to see them makes this really hard. No, one more try. I'm just gonna go. Just gonna go and shoot. Do, more kills for glory kills. Yeah, I gotta focus on glory killing more. Okay, this sucks and I hate it. I'll be back for this later. Maybe. I don't know. This game looks like it's one that could be pretty easily 100%ed, providing 100% doesn't, you know, rely on doing it at the max difficulty. But, I've got other games coming up, so I'm just playing through this for the experience of it. I mean, I'm having a great time, but for the sake of, like, if I were on my own, yeah, I'd be 100%ing every area as I go through it. But since I am recording, I go faster. There's some games I go all out 100%ing, and there's some games I just move in. And I think the difference is between whether or not there's a gun in my hands. Yeah, let's get out of here. Cross the bridge. You got any recommendation on how to do that, buddies? Huh? Oh. Wait, there's probably something up here. Well, there's a fall. Those are fun. Okay, that's enough of that screwing up now. Let's do this right. Do it right, do it real. Can I jump onto that? I don't think I can. I think... There we go. I know what I'm doing. There is a Argent cell up here, and I would very much like that before I leave. So, we'll be getting that before making forward progress. Just gotta figure out how. Well, that was a screw up. Oh, that was monumentally bad. I just reset myself to the beginning again. Like a fool. Excuse you? That's right. Okay, never mind. We're coming in from another angle. This is stupid. Round here is good. Gotta get over to that side. No! Sad Doom guy. Well, we tried. We failed miserably, but we tried. We're going back to that Argent cell, though. I gotta have it. It's mine. By all rights, that Argent cell belongs to me, and it will be mine. Don't follow the obvious path. Yeah. Just load me in, boys. Alright, let's try that again. This time, less failure. How will I go about achieving less failure? Well, that's a mystery I have yet to solve. It's knowing when to double jump, that's the key. Hey, buddy. I'll take that. Geboff! Alright, ammo upgrade, yeah. Feels good. Man, this jumping up from here is dumb. I should really be trying from somewhere better, but I'm not. Okay, now I'm gonna try from somewhere better because this is just It is making me look stupid and is by extension causing you guys to feel my stupidity. And you guys don't like feeling stupid. Not to put words in your mouth, but I'm pretty sure I'm on the money with that one. Alright, bridge to the Argent Tower, huh? We can do this. And we'll make full progress. Wait a second. Oh, can't crawl under there, apparently. Okay. Whatevs. I haven't killed anything with my pistol in a while. Let's just take this out and do a pulse shot on something. I don't know what, we'll just shoot it. Hey, isn't it time for demons? Yeah, there they are. Good stuff. Hey now! Stop that. So there are demons all over the place, but really, really, really? Who cares about demons? Demons are chumps! I'm the scariest thing on this planet! I guess I have to care a little bit because I want that upgrade stuff. Woof! Took that one on the nose. On the nose? On the chin. Okay, hang on a second. Where's my... Just stick your nose out, buddy. There's another one shooting you right now. These demons are so annoying! Why are they so annoying? They're not even like threatening or anything, they're just annoying. I mean, they're threatening in a sense, I have taken damage. But look, we're leaving them. I don't care anymore about that combat bonus. These demons are just so annoying. Hey, you know what? Chud shots. They're pretty fun. I'm a fan. Stop that. Alright. Ugh. Fine. Idiot. I just walked right behind you and super shotgunned you. How do you feel about yourself making such foolish mistakes? What's the best weapon? Oh boy, hey. What's up? Hey, what are my missions anyway? Find 3 secrets, kill 15 demons using quiet quad damage. Quad damage? Perform 4 neck or jawbreaker glory kills on the imp. Now, buddy. Cut that out. Oh, hello, what you got for me? Time to get a new thing, huh? I've been wanting micro-missiles for a while now. A lock-on burst would be really good, though, but I want micro-missiles. No, I want lock-on burst more. Finish the rocket launcher. Okay. Each projectile for the UAC rocket launcher is fitted with a guidance system at manufacture. This modification activates that guidance system. Micro motors in the fin assembly will guide the rocket towards a painted target. When the operator uses the built-in laser targeter to lock on a target, a salvo of 3 rockets is launched in rapid succession. Targeting requires a steady hand for several seconds, but once achieved, the guided projectiles never miss their mark. Pretty sick. Oh yeah, we get to put more points into this baby now. I forgot that all these points I was spending was just on one singular upgrade. Where's my laser sight? I definitely need to kill something with this. Huh? Look at that. Alright, more details on the Revenant. The MLRB implement operation is conducted with the patient in an anti-mortem state and without anesthesia, as it is imperative the patient develops neural recognition of the augments before expiration. Once a neural connection with the implants has been established, the patient is repeatedly exposed to Lazarus wave blasts to induce death and transform the subject into a revenant. As with Hell Soldiers, revenants exhibit advanced combat tactics that include range control, vertical combat governance, and rush tactics. But why? Why though? Can you please tell me why you did this? Oh, wait, what is that? That is armor. Oh, it's just armor? But it must be secret armor. Eh, I don't care enough. So where am I going from here? Okay, so this was just an entire thing on its own. So don't even worry about this. Alright, Argent Tower, let's do this. I'm coming in from above like a badass. No, I am not. What the hell? Yeah, I am. Booyah! Doom guy on the scene. Hey, Olivia. No?
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
She doesn't appear to be doing too well.
Non-functional. The connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Damn it, Olivia! Hey. Is this a
Hello,
super shotgun?
And welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
Alright, so what's this new details I just got? We got a couple of new things. So let's start with environments. Yep, here we go. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. This unparalleled piece of technology is born of the synergy achieved when radical, forward-thinking UAC science is charged with the raw power of Argent Plasma. Unprecedented in scale, the tower's primary purpose is to harness Argent Plasma from the fracture, convert it to usable Argent energy, and beam Argent packages to Earth's GEDM, Global Energy Distribution Matrix. It is based off of Gauss Cannon designs, first prototyped in the late 20th century, although details regarding the inner workings of the tower are a closely guarded secret. The concept of using a Gauss Cannon design to launch energy packets had not even been theorized prior to the discovery of the fracture, but the technology developed at a miraculous rate soon after. The phenomenal growth of this new tech has led to some speculation that the Argent Tower is actually based off of a design discovered in the artifacts that were found dispersed around the site of the fracture. Okay, and entry number 2 for the Summoner. The Lazarus Project has managed to successfully capture several Summoner demons. The imprisonment process requires careful preparation, as a Summoner will immediately launch multiple Argent Wave attacks when trapped. To prevent this, Hell energy must be continuously drained from the demon until it is sufficiently satiated. An anatomical study of the Summoner suggests that it is a highly evolved subgenus of the Imp form. Alright, cool. That it? We're good? We're moving on? Yeah, let's do this. Why is my super shotgun all bloody now? Was it bloody before and I just wasn't paying attention? Possibly. Hey now. Cut that out. Wait, who am I meant to be killing a lot? Find three secrets, perform mech snaps on imps from behind, kill 15 demons using quad damage. I don't know what quad damage is right now. I got a wild guess, but I don't know what it is yet. Sick. Hey now. Ah, shotgun's good. Oh, there's a target. Where's she at though? Hey, who are you? Hi, hello. Quad damage. Okay, but seriously, where is she? Yeah, glory kill on her. That's what I want to see. Quad's over. How many did I kill? 7 of 15. Okay, that was pretty sick. I enjoyed that. Anything cool out here? No. There's a little man back here, but... No, wait, no. That's an elite guard. I don't even remotely care then. If it was a little man, I'd be like, I kind of want to go back for that. But if it's just an elite guard, nah. That ain't me. That ain't how I do. Right? Do I just jump on top of those? Do I just run down there? Is this how we do? Alright, I'll follow you. Oh yeah, there we go. We're good. I'll take that. That might be enough. No, that's just 1 point. Right, I bought something recently. And weapon upgrades are just on one as well. Oh, now I can upgrade the super shotgun. Oh, wait. Hang on, I never bought a modification for this. I guess that's because it's an old gun. It's too old for modifications. Faster reload, shots penetrate. I'm gonna save up and buy faster reload as a priority. That is super important. Argent energy. Okay. Argent energy is produced by neutron activation of argent plasma, a new and powerful substance that was discovered on Mars. This produces an exothermic reaction where recorded temperatures within the plasma have exceeded previously accepted theoretical limits. Through a process not yet fully understood, argent plasma remains stable and self-contained throughout. Conventional nuclear power is obsolete. What used to take a nuclear reactor 12 months to produce can be generated in a few seconds by the Argent Tower and packaged into an Argent accumulator no larger than Samuel Hayden's hand. Argent plasma was originally discovered by the SS Amundsen when it landed in the Promethei Terra region of Mars in 2095 as part of the UAC Geological Survey Mission Frontier. While searching for liquid water springs, the survey bot discovered a narrow trench, which has now become known as the Argent Fracture. The fracture emitted a substance that at first appeared to be an electrical gas cloud. However, deeper analysis of the substance showed it to be an entirely new form of matter, with a quantum signature never before recorded. Initial tests on this new matter immediately showed its potential. When a 2 megakelvin cutting laser was fired at the substance, it absorbed the heat with ease and remained self-contained. A second expedition was planned to further analyze this remarkable new Argent plasma. There has been speculation that the development of Argent energy goes beyond traditional science and bleeds into the realm of SEFT, spiritual energy field theory. Experiments in the fringe science have been heavily criticized in the past, as their development often involves occult-like practices and the channeling of resources from poorly understood extra-dimensional resources. Coupled with the reports of cultish practices within the UAC, there are deep concerns over how Argent energy is being produced, and if it is indeed safe. The UAC has refused to reveal the details, despite repeated requests by the Global Science Council. Despite concern over the safety of producing energy with a process that is not fully understood, the need for a reliable energy source since the depletion of plutonium and uranium reserves is a powerful argument. When the UAC unveiled an Argent energy-powered, hand-sized 24-volt battery with over 12,000 megawatt-hours, the future of energy supply within the solar system was set. One battery array could power an entire city block for several months. Researchers at the Global Science Council have speculated that the UAC's most advanced battery technology, the Argent accumulator, can hold over 30,000 megawatt hours, but that the UAC is deliberately bottlenecking the production to maintain control over the market value. The UAC has no comment on the matter. Woo! Wow. That was a heavy dose of speaking. Let's get back to shooting. Alright, anything over this side? No. Alright, we're definitely gonna be doing some demon stuff now. Let's get in there! Probably something big is gonna come out of that. You know what? I was right. I'll rocket it. I don't care. Excuse me. Lock on to that guy. Oh, hey, it's dead. Sick. Okay. The Mancubus. The Mancubus is a lumbering behemoth demon. A foul odor accompanies its presence, a stench that can be overwhelming if inhaled directly. Mancubi gorge on anything they can find and are not averse to eating rancid flesh. Their diet rots in their digestive system, making their innards highly flammable. These foul creatures are decked in light armor when they reach maturity, but their grotesque frame soon outgrows the armor, exposing their stomach and face. Yuck. Okay. Alright, who's next? We got a whole lot of party. Oh, it's another one. Woo! You do damage! We'll deal with that later. Wow. No, thank you. Oh, I'd love that armor. I'm not gonna get it, but I would like. Oh, hello there. Yeah! I need targets. Yeah! Give me that! Eat your own heart! Who else? Oh, I'm out of quad damage already. I didn't seal the deal! I love how I'm running at them as they're running away from me. It says it all, really. Hey, hey! Oh, there's a Mancubus there. Yeah, okay, have that heart and eat it! That's my favorite glory kill so far. Make them eat their own heart. That is good stuff. spicy death blow. Wait, is that all it? Is that it? Really? No, it isn't. I need ammo. Oh, that was good. Alright, we got 2 points. What am I saying? Alright, I'm setting 3 points up for this. Yep, yep, yep. Anything cool in here? Got some armor, got some health, but all the cooler stuff is further up. And we are going up quite a ways. Wow, this is going to be a bit of a climb, folks. What's the other thing? Working on overkill, working on searching high and low. I get the feeling chiropractor just isn't going to happen without a concentrated effort. A concentrated effort which I am not presently making. Going up. Oh. There we go. I see our next hop, it's you.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
That makes sense.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Well, you really screwed up there, huh, buddy? I mean, she's your person. Hey, what if I just destroyed this entire facility? That would also stop it. Unfortunately, I don't have a good target to aim at to do that. I'm making some pretty good progress upwards. I've already skipped the little man. Whatever. I'm just gonna climb for a bit. Alright, I'm gonna fall for a bit. That's fine. Impact compensation. Gets you every time. Am I back down on the little man's level? No. If I fell back down to that level, then yeah, I'd go and get the little man, but... That was my point. That was the time. That little man! Yeah! He's my little friend. I love these little mans. These little men. Alright. Let's actually make upward progress this time. I understood what I did wrong and how to do it right this time, so we're all good. Nothing whatsoever can go wrong. I guess... we'll see what happens with the next one. I mean, something can absolutely go wrong, I just want it to not go wrong. Alright, now up you go. Nope, screw that up. Guess you gotta do it when it's going back out. Unfortunately, I did not successfully catch it. Except I did not! Sad face. Alright, we got it this time. Yeah? You wanna fight about it? There's probably a quad damage round here that I would very much enjoy having. Ooh, that is a nice way to get a kill. That was good. Enjoyed that. Ow. Cut that out. Whoa there, buddy. Hey there. Hey now. Oh. Whoops. See ya. Hey, you killed the other one. Good. Good on you. Bye. Alright, that's enough of that those shenanigans. I'd like that armor, but no. Next. Whoa there, buddy, that's enough.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cool. Alright, that went okay. Could have gone better, could have gone a lot worse. I didn't die, so what do I care? Anything cool lying around here? Nope. All right. Let's get out of here. Kind of want that armor over there, though. So I'll take it because this is the way out anyway.
By Argent Energy.
I don't know what that did, but whatever. My guy chose to do it, so it must be legit. Ooh! Excellent. I think... More ammo, more health. More ammo, more health. More ammo, more health. I think more ammo at this point. Having more rocket shots is extremely important to me as a person. Okay, so this area was just entirely for this.
The road to end.
Oh! Hey, buddy. Where are we going, buddy? What are we doing? You going on a trip? Walk, walk! Oh, that guy's going down. There's a lot of cool stuff around here that I could have. Nearly missed that. Alright, here's my ride. Yeah, hang on a second. How we do? Alright, I getcha. Inverse of last time. Ah, there's a blue one too. Up again. All right, now what? Can't get up there. Any secrets that I care for around here? Nope. but I do see the way to go. One of these is not like the other. One of these involves forward progress. Oh no. Hey, can I take this fall? No. Hey, there's an upper limit of fall damage. Did you know? I just found out. Pretty good. All right, get us back in there. And load. That seems dangerous. Yeah. I don't really want to know about that. We'll just skip having that applied to me. Whoa, buddy, 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 buddy! Is that a little unnecessary? I could have run past that, but I chose not to for my own safety. And I'd do it again in a heartbeat. I appreciate the no reloading in this game. It's the little things that make you feel like a badass, and not needing to reload is absolutely one of those things. Alright! Going up! Oh. I thought I needed to just not be right here to get there, but I was wrong. There's probably another secret on this level. Doesn't seem to be, though. Alright, rip and tear! Hang on. These guys are the exact ones I should be tearing from behind. Except I just can't seem to man- oh boy! Okay, never mind. Let's stop playing games here. This is real. This may surprise you, but this is actually happening in real life. Okay, forward progress. Woo! Sup, buddy? Buddy! Buddy! How about you cut that out? Yes, faster reload. Thank you. Cool. How do I do the next snapping? That's not how it does. For neck or jawbreaker glory kills. Attack from behind. I am behind them. What? Y'all see that just now? That guy just launched himself up high. Alright, how are we doing? Alright, I see how we do. Is there a... can I just jump up that naturally? Yeah, probably. Alright, get out of here, buddy. No, 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 don't catch me! Good lord. No manners. Ooh. We gotta ruin it! Increases effectiveness of equipment items. Armed with combat shotgun, eliminate 10 unwilling with explosive barrel damage before the timer expires. Alright, I'll give it a try. I'm always willing to give something a go. That's like part of my life mantra. I'll try something once. Except I guess there are certain limits. Like, I can't bungee jump or, like, skydive. I can't. Okay, so there are some things I won't try once. Hey, kids. You wanna get out of here? Huh. I got took by a real surprise there. Let's give that one more round. Huh. Man, that really rattles your health, huh? Oh wait, I have one health. That's my problem. Gotta make sure that one doesn't catch me. There we go! Nice. If I completed that other rune, I would have unlocked a new rune slot with that, but I didn't. Oh well. I am not that fast. Now load me in, please. I want to get back to the tower climb. I'm having a pretty good time climbing this tower, and I would like to continue doing so. I guess power-ups just randomly spawn around the place. Let's see. I'm still good with vacuum right now. I don't need equipment power. What I do need, however, is one more of these so I can upgrade the U. Probably faster recovery first. Faster lock-on, faster recovery. That's, Witch. Also, where am I going from here? Down to you? No, I don't think so. I think that's where I ended up before. Oh. I see how we do. I mean, I can just double jump up there. I don't need to jump on the platform. What kind of fool does that? Where's my super shotgun? Come with me. Hello. Database. This stimulant is the first and so far only successful fusion of UAC technology and the arcane science behind Argent stimulants. When consumed, it bestows additional stamina and endurance on the user, effectively giving them more life. This effect is achieved by first vaporizing, then ionizing an adrenaline solution, which is then injected into a demagnetized Argent stimulant. As the resulting concoction is extremely volatile, the product must be absorbed immediately to avoid combustion. It is notable that this stimulant can be administered to humans successfully, although it does shorten overall lifespan significantly. Attempts to administer the solution to demons have proven unsuccessful. The demon suffers agonizing death moments after ingestion. So it bestows additional stamina and endurance, effectively giving them more life, but it also reduces lifespan significantly. I see how we do. Alright, that was worth grabbing. Look at that, 200-200! That was a big kick! Excuse you. Show some manners. I made that jump last time. You're telling me I can't make it this time? I'll fight you. I'll destroy you. I am Doom Guy. That's right. Okay, that was a fun little diversion. You got another one tucked away for me back here? No. I go up? Oh. Duh. Alright, and there's a red suit back around here too. I saw him, so he must be real. Basically right on top of him right now. And yet, huh. Aha. There you are, buddy. Thank you. Alright, I got two of these now. Compass will pulse when near secret areas. Improve equipment recharge time. Faster grenades, are we ready for that? Increase the length of time that a power-up will remain active. I kind of want that a lot. Let's get that. Hey, the blood on my shotgun is gone. Weird. I guess it's just here when it decides to be here. Whoa. Where you at, Olivia? Hey, let's hang out. You wanna be a buddy? You wanna be a friend, Olivia? You wanna hang out with me? You wanna be cool? Cause if you wanna be cool, you better come back down here and join the cool party. I'm throwing a cool party, Olivia, and you know what? You're invited! Oh, you best get in on that invite quick, you know? You wouldn't want to miss out on the cool party hologram, huh? This ancient piece of tech is as effective today as it was when it was first invented in the early 21st century. The holocaster discharges an invisible cloud of ionized argon, which a camera then uses to project an image through. The refracted light creates a holographic effect above the device. This decoy image has a broad color spectrum and can be quite convincing. The device was first theorized by popular culture media of the late 20th century. How do I use? I see. Okay, cool. We'll try the hologram out, I guess. We can do that. Oh. Alright, Olivia, where you at? UAC,
opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
I really think opening the gates of hell is not the tagline you should be going for. I understand it is quite literal, but really, just stop. Hey, where's Olivia at, though? She just spoke to me and now I'm thirsty for friendship. Yeah, let's call it that. Damn it, Olivia! Alright. Now comes the good part. Huh. Hey, is there a 4x charge around here or anything? I feel like there should be. I feel like there should be a power-up around here that I can take advantage of. Also, damn it, Olivia! Yeah, she's probably dead. There it is. If we're, like, super lucky, she got transported to hell and we'll go in after her and get to kill her, but she's probably dead. Hey, give me some more things I can shoot out with this power up. Hey, I got my overkiller! Sick. Oh, these are shared. Why would you ever use the regular shotgun? Only for its modifications then, I guess. I'm about to get teleported. Yeah, glory kill while being teleported. Alright, mission complete. That was okay. Alright, that's enough for this stream, so we're gonna bring this one to a close. We'll continue into hell next episode. Thank you all for watching, have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.